Hi guys, Spectre here. Welcome back to some more Solium Infernum. Continuing our chronicle with Murmur. Vassals here, at least. She's on my border. Looks like she sent her legion ahead. She's put them a stratagem. Alright. Let's get on with it. Brought another legion. Fucking hell. Will you go away with that crap? So we haven't got the option of health, have we? We've got no ranged, and that'll give us three more infernal as well. Okay, the gates have reopened. That one's got no cost, that one. Those to that thing. If they had the option of health, I'd have given them health. I was taking Balliol shit. Alright. Get on. How is any of us going to catch him? He's got that many places of power. Conclave is deemed forestry settlement of volatile abyss strider population across hell. Will have an infestation of abyss striders spawned in their territory. What do I want to do? We can buy another legion, or we can do something else. I mean, Adamantine Guard there, they're really fucking good. can't get at you though because we need the thingy. Adamant and God are awesome. I have insufficient tribute. 6, 6, 6. Oh God, by one. Off by one on that. So I can wait for them and get them next turn. Or I can upgrade a power. I'll wait for them. Whoa! Astaroth just lost a shitload of prestige. I'm guessing he upgraded his rank in hell. Been put on Belial. Oh. And he's already been. He's barely got any space to move his legions. He's just got the. Oh, they're crap as well. They're gonna get shit on. Oh dear me. He's not gonna have a good time. See, sometimes you can use that in your favour. So if you've got really strong legions, you can use that to rank up your legions. Yep, Astaroth has increased his rank. He don't care, he's that far ahead. Why would he give a shit? He's got that much fucking stuff to spend on. Right, let's get these. Right, that's fine. We can do a bit of consolidating, that's not a concern. Consolidate that. They don't feel we can get them. I need to do a save action as well. Forgot I haven't made a save for this. Yeah, just save under Murmur. Beautiful. That's why you never hire them. They're not worth hiring, they're so shit. Thank you. Give me these. Where's my thing, my big one? Stick that in there. Need one of those. We need a tool for the fire. That does that one. And we need one for the... Oh shit, we haven't got a one. Bingo. Give me those. That's maximum legions that I can control unless I get more into Wrath, but I don't really want more, to be fair, that'll be completely fine. These normally only move one. Really slow on that one, but they get +4 when defending, +4 melee when defending. Really good. The other thing that's good about these, it's not just they've got decent stats, it's that they've got a lot of health. You want a lot of health on your legions, because most legions start with single figure health and it's crap, especially when they can deal that like one decent ritual. In the bazaar now. So now they're putting the Sisters of the Flame. Not as good as my Adamantine Guard. Stygian Guard are pretty good as well. Try and get this one next if I can. It's more prestige and it means my power levels can't be reduced. It should be really, really good. Destruction rituals. What the fuck? Okay. If I go into diplomacy. Mm-hmm. problem is, if he chooses to fight back, it depends in what way. If he creates a vendetta, that's fine. But if he chooses a praetor in the arena, I ain't got a praetor, and I'll lose even more prestige. Not like I've got much to begin with, though, I suppose. Fuck it. Insult the bastard. Insult you, big red blister of a man. That thing's now got 12 attack, they're leveling it up! Oh god! Oh shit. It leveled up one of the things because its legions are that bobar. Marvellous. It quite yet. Oh, we're saving for that, aren't we? Yeah, I need to save for that. And what I will do is then move those there. If I move them there, then at least they're backed up by my stronghold, because these are 6, they take 2 damage, but they can deal 5 at the start, so that should kill them straight away, really. But this fucker's been leveled. Wait, which one were it? Did one of these get leveled up to 12? Oh, so they do melee first, then ranged. Alright, okay. Well, as long as I can survive their melee, I should be fine. And they're obviously going to vendetta with Astaroth. So we need to take something off him. If there's any point in them being resummoned. Fucking hell. My vassal's now got 4 legions. So she must have leveled Wrath quite a bit then. He went for the Praetor option because he knows he can't beat me. Right, we want to go into the bazaar, we need to buy that thing. How much have we got here? 3, 5, 6, 7. Oh, that one got on there. The only other one is these ones. If I put those in there, that gives enough to make that. But then I've still got to put on 4 tokens. And then we just need 2 for that, don't we? Which we can do easily. Right, okay. Consolidate that. Oh, it's someone's sisters of flame actually. Yeah, that'll win. Oh, in fact, not against someone. So that's the one that's got the 12. They should kill it. And I've only got 1 health if that one attacks from the dead. In fact, no, they'll survive because they've got 7 melee, so they'll be able to do damage to them. Honestly, attacking with them. I mean, they will win the melee phase quite heavily. They just take a lot of damage in the range phase. Right, that's one place of power off of Astaroth. He's no longer got 4, he's now got 3. We take one more off him and then. He's only, I think, 1 more than some other people, but I think there's one other that's got 2 as well. Oh, can hurt them. Why did they get 9? Oh, he got combat support from the other Strider. Oh no! And they were so expensive. He bought them to kill one of those things. Oh, that's no good. I mean, we could send the Elementine Guard down there, couldn't we? Could send both rats down there. Be slow though. In fact, actually, no. What I'm gonna do. Oh, fuck. I need to buy the thing first. Give me that. I don't think we'll be upgrading beyond Baron, I don't think, unless something drastic happens. Because we've got probably at most about 12 turns. And that'd be to get to like 60 prestige. Pop that in there. And then I can then focus on buying my rituals. That's what I want. Took him all those turns to finally get rid of those Abyss Striders. Jesus. That'd be good for me, because if I could do that, then I'd instantly get 50 prestige. And then if I get to 60, I can just upgrade myself. Good. They've got no ranged, but they've got 6 melee, which I gain 3. And they've got 5 infernal, which I gain 2. So my infernal should go above that by 1. And melee would be well above it. Because they'd be taking, like, what, 9 damage? It's the range where they beat me. What I need is, they've got range. Get them to go with them. But I need an extra movement order is what I need. Right, okay, I'm gonna leave this part here. I hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, leave a like. If you're new around here, please subscribe. The playlist link will be near the top of the description. I'll catch you guys all in the next video. Take care, everyone, and have a great day.